2018 Toyota Camry XSE review, getting better all the time. A big engine, bold looks, and expansive interior should keep the all-new Camry selling. Verdict. I've never understood the Toyota Camry's popularity. It's not the best midsize sedan in most categories, and yet it has wildly outsold all others for years. The latest Camry, completely redesigned for 2018, seems to be more of the same: more expressive styling, more power, more space, more safety, and more efficiency. Going by past experience, it's safe to bet it will get more sales, too. While its new styling isn't for everyone, including myself, the Camry offers enough to appreciate that I can see why tens of thousands of people continue to buy one each month. Truly, the only damning complaint left is that it still doesn't offer Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility, though Toyota intends to fix that next year. Design and exterior. Toyota hasn't played it safe with the Camry's design in recent years. The last few generations have been penned with an aggressively styled look that never seemed to match its four-door family car mission. And yet, people have continued to buy them in droves. This new design is the wildest one yet, especially in this sporty-looking XSE trim. Toyota does give you options, though. Other trims have tamer front and rear fascias. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and while my eyes don't behold a lot of beauty in the Camry, I do appreciate the functionality contained within its shape. The roofline, for instance, doesn't slope into the rear window until after the passenger compartment, which provides for class-leading rear seat headroom. Also, designers have pulled down the bottom of the side windows, which combats claustrophobia and aids visibility. Interior and comfort. The new Camry's interior is well designed and constructed with materials appropriate for its price point. That is to say, it's no luxury car, but neither does it feel cheap inside. There's decent leather on the seats, nicely finished plastics, and some glossy surfaces to mix things up. Again, though, look past the shape of things to find what makes the interior special: space. The Camry is a very roomy sedan, among the best in the segment and behind only the new Honda Accord. Rear seat passengers, in particular, have a surprising amount of space to stretch out their limbs. Note, though, that Toyota achieved this feat, despite shrinking the car's height, by lowering the seats themselves some inches. That means the Camry may be harder to get in and out of for some people. Technology and connectivity. While Toyota has updated its in-tune infotainment system with better graphics and snappier performance, it still looks and operates like a system that's a few years older than state-of-the-art. Also, Toyota is still not offering Apple CarPlay and Android Auto on the Camry either, though we're told it will be on 2019 models. Ironically, the Camry does offer wireless charging for your smartphone, which is accomplished via a well-placed charging pad ahead of the shifter. Other bits of tech to appreciate inside the Camry include the large, high-res head-up display, and a fair number of USB ports for charging devices. Performance and handling. Toyota gets kudos for offering a pair of very powerful engines. One is a 3.5-liter V6 offering a muscle car-like 301 horsepower, while my Camry XSE Tester sports the new 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine producing 208 horsepower and 186 pound-feet of torque. In other trim levels, it still makes 203 horsepower, and that's more power than base engines in the Honda Accord, Nissan Altima, and Chevy Malibu, and its fuel efficiency is among the highest in the group, as well. That said, the 2.5-liter is naturally aspirated, and without the aid of a turbocharger, achieving peak power requires lots of revs. The 8-speed automatic transmission, meanwhile, is tuned for efficiency and upshifts as quickly as possible. Thus, the engine's full power isn't normally felt unless you snick the shifter over into sport mode, which remaps the shift points to hold gears longer. As for handling, the Camry benefits from an all-new platform that's significantly stronger than before, as well as a new rear suspension, both of which contribute to a higher level of overall handling. Other things, like the steering and braking, feel more capable than in Camry's past, too. Better than before, however, doesn't mean best, the Camry's handling still falls short of segment leaders like the Mazda 6 and Honda Accord. Safety feature. Toyota takes safety seriously because it knows that buyers do too. Every Camry sold, regardless of price and trim level, comes with the Toyota Safety Sense suite of advanced safety features. This includes automatic emergency braking, full-speed radar-based cruise control, a lane departure warning system with lane keep assist, and automatic high beams. This XSE model also comes standard with a blind spot and rear cross traffic alert system, as well as front and rear parking aid sensors. And finally, an optional 360-degree camera system is also included. More and more automakers are following Toyota's lead by including advanced safety features as standard equipment on all their cars. Ford recently announced that its Co-Pilot 360 safety suite will soon come standard on all models, and Nissan has promised the new 2019 Altima midsize sedan will come standard with automatic emergency braking, forward collision warning, and intelligent driver alertness. Still, Toyota deserves credit for starting this trend that greatly increases the safety of drivers, passengers, and pedestrians alike. Running costs and fuel economy.